Subnautica, this is episode 13, I think. Right, so we've got to make two titanium ingots. I think I might have some, I'm not sure, I can't remember. I've got to make a computer chip as well. What do I need for a computer chip again? Oh, right, okay. Gold, copper wire, and two of those. Keys seem to have changed. That's very odd. Yeah. It's fine. Oh, that's not one. That's one. That's what the problem was. Some of my key bindings had changed, though. Like the, these ones. Gold, and I want two copper as well. This is poop. I do need nothing out there. I can put those in there. I need copper, two. And I can't buy gold, it's not in there. Is it two or one? I've forgotten. So we're going to find out. Chip. Gotta get four lead. Right, so I need to go and get a load of titanium. So I need 20 titanium altogether. Would you mind being careful?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hope you stalkers have been busy. Oh, that's changed too. Okay, I think that's every key. That's where it was. So my 12. Oh yeah, sorry, in the previous episode I talked over this, so...
This is Altera HQ. This may be your only communication window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer. Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
Alright, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
Regular.
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should
and
be...
if she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay. The code. I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
There you go. So if any of you are viewers of Hank and Jed's animations, you should recognize the voices. And the sense of humor, actually. I mean, I haven't uploaded the video yet. I just, I think, what time is it? It's 10 past 6, so 10 minutes ago. Episode 8 went live, I believe. Right. Excuse me. gonna make all these into ingots, I think, even though I only need two. What would you think? Nah, I think it's... I'd be better off putting the rest in here, wouldn't I? There's not that much. Okay, let's see how big this bloody thing is. Oh, that's the first time I've had that. It used to do it the first time you used the vehicle bat, it used to freeze the game, but only for a lot longer than that. Thing must have a lot of power. Sun is going down. Ah, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that's the one that duped. Whoops! That's where the rocket's gonna be then. The Neptune. Oh, and this is the... Ah, do I make the rest of it here? Yep, so I need a plastic ingot, copper wire. This is for the gantry and lubricant. Oh, that's easy. Nearly home. But I am home, I can see the lights. Right. Get the
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Seamoth out.
Welcome aboard. All systems online.
Where should be? Check the storage. Look at that, lovely. I still have never found the common table car, which you can actually use to make bleach, so you can. So, let's make some copper wire.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you very much. Right, to get some lubricants. And I've got quite a few. Oh, yeah, these take up a lot of room. Oh! Out of the way. And put some stuff away. What the hell's that doing in there? Is it the wrong one? Just keep things orderly. And this is the one with the plastic ingots in, isn't it? Yes, thank you. And let's take this crash powder out. And is there anything else that I've got that goes in there? I've got some salt. Gold? I've got anything else that goes in here? No diamonds, no. I thought I got some lead. I guess I didn't bother. That's poop. And stuff. Ah, crap. I wanted to make a tank to put him in. See, I could get rid of these. I'll keep that. Why? Bung them outside. There should be something down here anyway. Didn't I bung away my radiation suit? I could have sworn I remember dropping it, but maybe I ended up putting it away, I don't know. Maybe the tide took it. And some... Copper away in there. I know this isn't the titanium one, but... So, where the hell... I could have sworn I had some... Open. Empty, I mean. There we go. I knew I had some. That's it. Right, let's go and build the gantry. I mean, obviously this is going to be edited down. But... When I say I don't want music, move away from here. Yeah. Power cell's gonna go in there, I'm reckoning, or maybe even ion gel things. Ah, so. Then it's not ready yet, but I haven't put the elevator. Ah, what we got here? Oh my word, how cool is that? Does it say level 9 at both, whether you're at the top or the bottom? Can we? Oh, okay, you can call the elevator. There we go. Do you reckon I could jump off this into the water? Let's try it. Nice. That was fun. Alright, let's put the icons back on. Seam off, that and that. And that. Don't really need the other ones on at the moment. That's the boosters. Right. Need to know what I'm going to need next, don't I? Very, Altair, isn't it? Ion power cell. Aha! Crystalline sulfur. I don't... And kyanide, I'm going to have to go to somewhere really, where I really don't want to go, which is where I was saying about. Okay. Steel ingot. Self. You would have thought that would be something to do with... Times four. Kai... Four and ion power. So about the nice times two. Stanley, you think Reaper Leviathan's bad? I mean, yeah, I know I've actually one of the things I'd like to go and check. Where is the sub? It's over this way. Yeah, there it is. I want to go and check what I need. I think I need the sulfur stuff as well. Maybe it'll give me the... I don't think it will though, because why didn't it give it me before? I'm guessing it's going to be crash powder, because that's sulfur of some kind. See, I hasn't even put the ion power cell in here yet. So why hasn't it done that? Unless it's... I mean, I'm sure I don't make it on the ship or in the... Research. Yeah, basically I'm going to have to go to the inactive lava zone or Lost River, so I'll do that in the next episode, because that's an episode in itself. It's really flaming dangerous. And I would need to put that back on the thing. I'll see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Please go and rate, subscribe. Bye for now.